సో
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ సార్, మళ్ళీ ఇక్కడికి వచ్చినందుకు. ఎన్టీఆర్ అన్నగారు థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ సార్ ముంబైకి వచ్చినందుకు. నా క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటంటే, మీ అన్నగారు ఎన్టీఆర్ అన్నగారు మీకే, మీకు బిగ్గెస్ట్ డిఫికల్టీ ఎప్పుడు అనిపించింది సార్ షూటింగ్లోన, అంటే ఆర్ఆర్ఆర్ షూటింగ్లోన?
Okay, his question was
I understood the question. What was the biggest difficulty while shooting the film RRR? I've understood. Let me tell you on set, before you answer that question, NTR and Ram Charan were always talking to each other in Telugu in front of me, and I was always looking like one tennis ball, left, right, center, waiting for somebody to translate it to me. Now I'll start
no way
yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, there were so many times we really felt that, you know what, we should not talk in Telugu and make sure we speak in English or Hindi so that Alia understands what we're talking about.
No, you all were purposely
trying that. Maybe we were rehearsing our lines or dialogue or whatever. But yeah, every part of shooting for RRR was really demanded a lot from us.